The NSC has reverted to the negative territory after 2 days of respite and poor performance from MTN Nigeria, and equities in the insurance and oil and gas index are largely responsible for today's 0.13% drop, which pushed the all share index lower by 33 basis points and the market capitalization to 12.807 trillion naira. Well, to the losers chart now, if you've been following the market activity this week, you would have noticed that the market ends negative each time MTN Nigeria sits on this chart. And it's not surprising since this telecommunication equity is the largest stock on the NSE. Coming in second on the losers chart is GlaxoSmithKline right here, falling by 55 kobo. UBA and Oando sit on the third and fourth spot of the chart with a combined drop of 42 kobo. But on the flip side, we have Presco, Dangote Sugar, WAPCO, that is Lafarge Africa, and Eco Transnational Incorporated, ETI, holding up again this chart with close to 4 naira gain in their respect, in their share value combined. Well, let's now move to the market summary. Over 155 million equities transacted in 2,777 deals, wrapped up at about 1.43 billion naira. Now, this is much better compared to what we saw yesterday, which was higher, but the market actually gained yesterday. So this low figure we see right here means it could have been worse if it was higher. But let's now see how the foreign markets fed. We can see that FTSE and Nikkei are closing in the positive territory, and that's after dropping for about 3 consecutive days. But the Dow is still in the negative territory, declining by 0.32% in value. Well, that is from the world of business.